Trust in the word builds patience. He even calls the word of my patience. The overcoming church was the church that if the word came, then I believe it, and I'm going to smile about it, and I'm going to endure because of it, and I'm going to be constant with it, praise God, and I'm even going to laugh at it. I decided to have some joy.